and air, restoration and flood.
It's an incredible true story of redemption and forgiveness. Author Stephanie Thornton Plymail's childhood was nothing short of devastating. And as an adult, she slowly started putting the pieces together to find more about her family's shocking history. Well, tomorrow, Stephanie will take part in a virtual event with the Warwick's Bookstore in La Jolla. And ahead of that, I got a chance to sit down with her to talk about her book titled American Daughter.
I didn't share this story with anybody for 50 years. I mean, I lived in secrecy. I lived in shame. And that's exhausting to live like that.
Your book really details your childhood. And I know it has to be hard to sort of dig into the past like that. What happened during your childhood that was so tough?
I was put into the dependent unit of California. We lived in a motel. I lived in a car. I really lived homeless or in foster care pretty much most of my life up until I got married. And my mom was so mentally ill. My mom has, multiple personality, dissociative disorder, schizophrenia. She was bipolar. She had been in and out of psych wards and jail up to over 100 times that I had found out.
So you sit down with your mom, who was dying at the time, Stephanie, with a pen and paper to interview her, almost like a reporter would do. What were you able to uncover?
I had found out that she had been part of the most horrific crime in 1953, and she was abducted as a child. Once I found out about the abduction and what had happened to my mom, her illness made perfect sense. And that's sort of the journey of us forgiving, not just forgiving, but really understanding each other.
You made such an effort to make sure that your own children had a positive upbringing and didn't know this background of yours.
My whole life and my whole childhood, I wanted home. I wanted a sense of home and security. I married my high school sweetheart who saved my life, to be honest, and I created a beautiful home for myself and for my kids. I would never let them go through any of that. I protected them with everything I had.
In a strange twist in the book, Stephanie, you mentioned that you're actually related to George Washington and the Washington family.
And come to find out that the Washingtons are my grandparents. So Elizabeth Betty Washington is my sixth great-grandmother.
Do you believe that there is hope for forgiveness for others whose relationships either with parents or with their own children have been fractured?
I do believe if you want it, and I do believe that the mother-daughter relationship or the parent relationship is primal and worth forgiving, because it will affect your life.
Certainly going to give hope to a lot of people. Again, the book is titled American Daughter. Author Stephanie Thornton Plymail, thank you for being brave enough to share your story.
Thank you so much for having me.